All right, guys. I'll finish the front end. Apart from the brakes, I need to swap them over. I'm doing away with the clutch. Brake pedal's going to there. I'll do away with the brake pedal and just have accelerator and brake. I'm kind of been working away on my shifter. And the manifolds as well. I need to get them lot to come out here and go up to there. Now it's done. Let's start fitting the hoses. I've just been jumping away about a wee bit, kind of keep my keen. I was a wee bit disheartened with the Pirelli engine coming out. But now that I've got the jigs are back in and everything's back up to the way I had it before, and a wee bit further on, I suppose, with all this done. And I'm keeping these radiators on. Got basic road at the moment. Well, seeing at the moment, that's probably all it's going to be. Use a water bottle up top. Inside the frame, where I wanted it. Working. Nice and tight. Reroute the accelerator cable. Goes in up here. And then I start doing the wiring, but the wiring I've already won't do the wiring. Everything's all marked up from the last time, so I know where everything goes. Nice and easy. I'm going to change this wheel, it's way too big. I'm going to wipe my knuckles every time I come round. Put a, that's a 350mm wheel. I'm going to put a 300 or a 320 max. That'll be that. Right, guys, until the next time.